Manual layout. This manual is laid out in three parts. Part 1 is an exploration of how we make decisions. This section will delve into our internal conversations, how we weigh options, and what drives our motivation. Part 2 is a progression of self-awareness. Starting with the information discussed in Part 1, I'll present a methodology for making decisions that leads toward goals, how to take full control of your life, what it means to represent your authentic self, and finally, a concept I'm calling an evolution of the mind. Part 3 is application material to be used as resources as you progress through the levels of self-awareness. These are guide tracks to be used repeatedly and as needed.